Today's video is a beef chow mein, so an authentic restaurant style of type of beef chow mein. Yeah, so we just got the normal standard ingredients of noodles, bean sprout, always go together, and onions. This is what you expect from a chow mein. Yeah, it's just add beef to make it beef chow mein, so it's really simple. You know, I normally cook my beef in water first for my, for my beef dishes. If you go over my other videos, but because, like, you know, I'm doing kind of the restaurant style of cooking, so it's gonna go through the, shallow fry. We call it jin, yeah, jin. That's like shallow fry, not deep fry, not jia, So it's. Some dark soy sauce. Some salt, MSG. Some wine to it. Pepper, sesame oil, oyster sauce, spring onion. Okay, all done. This is my beef chow mein. It looks really nice, a bit charred. It's got a lot of wok here, So it's how restaurant makes them. So I'm gonna enjoy this. Okay, guys. So try this at home and let me know how you get on. Until next time. Goodbye.